Do you want to enable sensitive content on Telegram from your iPhone? Hey there, this is Arthur, and in this video, I will show you how you can enable sensitive content settings for Telegram app on your iPhone. So let's get started. To enable sensitive content, open up a browser, because the sensitive option is not available on the Telegram app. Now type web.telegram.org, then log into your account. Once you logged into your account, tap the three dot lines at the top left corner. Tap settings. Tap privacy and security. Now scroll down, check mark the disable filtering, and the sensitive content will be enabled. So guys, this is how you can enable the sensitive content on Telegram on your iPhone. Now if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. And as always, thanks for watching.